spirit of festivity belongs to everybody. And I think the more we get involved with this spirit, the more large-hearted and generous we become, and the more we receive from others.
When Mirza Jahangir was released, the queen, the king and the royal family began walking. The flower sellers of Delhi said, how can the king and queen walk barefoot? So they kept on sprinkling flower petals in their path. That is the story, that is how this association came. And contemporary records tell us that the king and the queen led the procession and the entire city walked. Harvest festivals are connected deeply to fertility rituals. And in these games, where you have the most agile, the sharpest shooter, all this, these would are finally, it is the male who is projecting himself as the most capable. And it could be in some way related to primordial mating games.
How far we try to be different, we try to protest, we try to be angry on others, we terrorize others, we always break the world into we and others. There is something which is very basic, essential, physical, which will always bring us back together through these rituals, through these actions, through these communities, through these festivals.